You can use Mediator's pipeline behavior abstraction to create a transactional pipeline behavior. At the start of the handle method, you're going to create a database transaction, and then you're going to execute your request handler delegate. After it's done, you're going to commit the transaction, and you can complete the pipeline behavior. Because we defined the transaction inside of a using statement, it's also going to get rolled back once it's disposed if we did not call the commit method.